All right, here we go. All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com doing a filler for the NTPYT case break. We've got 20 people on the list. Top 10 will get in, get to choose from those teams in blue. Teams in yellow are still for sale. And here we go in the filler. We got a 6 and a 4 for 10. Got everyone down. All right, 10 times, big cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and for that top spot, 10. So we got Anthony on top. So we got Anthony, a Walter, a John, Melton, Richard, John Auden, Tracy, and Wes. That was a tough filler for Wes and Scott there and others. All right, guys, let me put those on the screen and let you guys start the draft. All right, first pick. We'll get you a better filler on the next one, man. Get you a good one. All right, Anthony, top pick. Even the shittiest team can always produce some hits. And here the Bucks, Walter, you got pick number 2. And everyone gets a chance at those Titans. Seahawks. John was AFK, so he just said pick the next highest available team. So that's what I'll do. He'll grab the Broncos. I'm sorry, the Patriots, actually. And Melton, you're up next. Forty-niners, Scheffler. I believe you're in here. Scheffler's not in chat, so I'm going to go and take the Broncos for Scheffler. Richard Higson as well. All right, so we have some AFK people. Just fixing them up. And Trace gets the choice between the Bills and the Texans. Only a few teams left are in yellow as well. Teams in yellow are dropping there if you want a full team there. Going for that Jim Kelly and the Bills. And Wes looking for that 101 J.J. Watt. All right, teams in yellow are for sale still. Everything else is sold out. Cardinals are gone too, so they're gone. eBay stuff starts shortly. I'm going to take a look when. 21 minutes on the half case of Black and Gold. And I'll wait a couple minutes. See if anyone grabs teams, otherwise I'll start another filler. I'll make another juicy filler, some top teams, but take a chance. Take a second to grab one of these. We've got Ravens, Panthers, Browns, Cowboys, Jags, Chiefs, Saints, Giants, Jets, Raiders, Steelers, Rams, and Redskins still for sale straight up. Helmets are still coming back in stock, so if you want to switch that to another break, DJ, let me know. Just shoot me the order number. Got a few more cases of full size and minis coming in. Yeah, same here. Went through those 10 cases. They were nice, so got some more. And once again, everyone gets a chance at the Titans in this one. All right, let me set up another juicy filler to close this one out. Who are we going to put in this one? Yeah, those fulls are nice. Had a few repeaters, but they were nice. Alright, so let's do Rams. Let's do a couple top tier ones. Rams and Raiders in this one. Oh my. Put Browns in there. Panthers, stick Panthers in there. Steelers in there. All right, we'll do an eight-way filler, top eight get in. So we'll have Panthers, Browns, Chiefs, Giants, Raiders, Steelers, Rams, and Redskins. So that'd be a nice one. Chance of the Rams and Raiders on this one. And Steelers and more. So that's relatively the same price. $41.25 is what it'll work out to. Let's keep it at $41. Yeah, those Winston albums, they got a pair too, man. You got that pair going on now. All right, there's that next filler. Pulling out all those teams I have in this one. Teams in blue are in this one here. Teams in yellow are still for sale. Rams off the board. Raiders off the board. Patriots have been off the board. We got Giants off the board. Eagles are off the board. Steelers are off the board. Redskins are off the board. Not a lot of teams left. Let me post a link for the teams in yellow. Oh, man, that was a killer trade. I couldn't believe he did it. Both nice helmets, but definitely a better deal on your end. For sure a better deal on your end. All right, guys, next filler is there. All the teams in blue are included in that filler. And only five teams left in yellow. Nice. Is that right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Five teams left in yellow there. Rest are through that filler. Go grab a little brewski here, and I'll be right back. Let's grab those fillers. Nice filler there. All right, brewski in hand. And we'll see how these last five teams, only five teams in yellow there. A rest are in that blue filler. eBay Adam Star Thin also got the black and gold case. Richard taking two fillers. Chance of the Rams and Raiders in this one. Yeah, Shuffle, you got the Broncos. That was the next best of team available for you. And have those last few teams in blue or yellow there is. Or right there. Get some top loaders ready for this one. Let's fill the rest of these up. Get a chance of the Rams and the Raiders and more on this one. Oh man, Angel's coming back. Got 9 minutes. The eBay stuff starts to end. Let's get some biggies on this NT. I haven't done NT in, I think, a day or so. The flawless yesterday, no NT yesterday. So this NT has been marinating. It's the Keefe. It's the Keefe talking. Jets, Saints, Jags, Cowboys, and Ravens straight up for sale. And the rest are through that filler there. Only a few teams there. What's going on, Steve? Nice filler here for the teams in blue. Top 8, get in. Get to choose from those teams in blue. Rams, Raiders, and more in this one. Watching the Rockies. Who are they playing? Got some Leaf Best of Football. I'm going to put that in the store. Haven't done a box of that in a while. Going to incorporate a few of them and two other breaks, but let me throw just a single box up there. See, box number 172. Man, I've done a lot of those boxes. Leaf Best of Football in the house. And I got a full case, random team black gold available. Single teams are 45. Divisions are all 180. And I'll take a look at doing some fillers as well. Tampa Bay. Restock and Leaf Best of Football BOGO 2. Bill, you flosor. Yeah, I went to the P.O. box and I grabbed a big shopping basket, or a big laundry basket full of stuff. I haven't opened all the packages, but I saw the box from you. All right, last little filler here. Fill up these teams in blue. Got fillers at 41. We got 14 fillers left. Only 5 single teams. Also got a full case of black and gold. And got some nice black and gold fillers. Things going along with that. Nah, more just perusers and browsers, so so we'll get a few browser looks at those. All right, guys, only a few teams left here. Full case of NT football. It's got a new PYT for Tribute and Inception. Flawless football. Let me see if I need to redo some counts if you're talking about something on the top right there. The fillers are 10 people. Top 2 get in. Also got a 50-50. Depends if it's a random hit break. Okay, we could do one of those. eBay breaks, second half of the black and gold. No Winstons, no Gurleys, no Coopers. No Mariotas out of that first half case of black and gold. It's got that second half case ending on eBay right now. Also got the NT half case, or sorry, NT full case. Full case, National Treasures. That's the list on the left-hand side there. Titans will be random off to the break, so everyone gets a chance to the Titans. We'll take everyone's name, shuffle it up. And first 12 to get full spots in those will get into a $50 raffle. That's only for full spots there. Let me drop a couple links here. And let me see if I may guess the card contest for some site credit. That doesn't sound like a bad idea. What says it's empty? Mr. Bonnie grabbing one of those filler spots. Very nice. I love those Leaf best of. You say it's empty? The box. That wouldn't be a bad idea. A little trickery. Let me find a card here to use. Let's go and do... I'll do this one here. Got a card here. So if you guess the card contest, if you guess the team on the card, you get $5 worth of site credit added to your points, and you'll have to use that at NT. So that would be for this would be for NT only. So only apply if you want to get into the NT case break, either $5 off a team or $5 off a filler. See any correct guesses yet? Just scrolling up to make sure I didn't miss someone, maybe. Nah, still on the board. Looks like I got another stumper. So West Coast team. Melton taking it down. First Chargers I saw, unless I missed it earlier, but I don't think I did. There's the Chargers, Melvin Gordon from Lux RPA. So we got Melton and Melvin. Melton winning with the Melvin Gordon. Say that five times fast. All right, Melton, you got $5 off a filler or a team. Let me know which one you'd like. In the NT, you only got that last filler. Top 8 will get in. Yeah, it was Chargers, not Denver. And that's the filler, and here's the last five spots, and yellow are for sale. A blue are for the filler there. Rams in there. Oakland in this filler. A very, very nice filler. Take a look. And only a few left here. Another filler main spot will be going here in a second. Take a filler. Another filler down. And Titans are raffled off to the break. Melton with the filler. Get a chance of the Raiders, Rams, and more in the filler. Then you get some nice tags. I think the last case we did, we hit that tag Fienza, about four tag autos. So I've been pulling a lot of nice ones of those as well. That wouldn't be a bad idea. We got Richard at two. We got Melton with a filler. Top juicy filler here. Rams, Redskins, Raiders, Steelers, Chiefs, Browns, and Panthers. Got a Melton thing, sir. And let's close out that NT filler. Top 8 getting in. Get a chance of those Raiders and Rams and more. How about 12? Ooh, Black and Gold is just about starting to end too. Bears up next. If just joining, we got a full case of National Treasures football. Teams in blue are part of a filler, 16 total people. In top eight get in, it's a 50-50, 41 a spot. And the teams in yellow are still for sale if you want to buy them straight up. It's on the main page of BillsBoxBreaks.com or in the chat there. Full case, four boxes of National Treasures action that is. Also got some Flawless football and baseball going down tonight. And other nice stuff. Let's close this filler out. Rams, Raiders. Big teams in this one. Grab a filler or two, and the less there is, the faster it goes. Start to charge in those fillers. Got 13 left, and just the small five teams. So it's got Inception Baseball back in the house. We'll be doing some Inception Baseball tonight. Had some Benintendi action last night. See if we can do it again on that. Restocking the Flawless football hit break as well. Got that going on. All right, guys, let's close out that filler top eight. Get in. Get a chance the Redskins, Rams, Steelers, Raiders, Chiefs, and Giants, Browns, and Panthers in the filler. 50-50, top eight, get in. Teams in yellow are still for sale. Let me drop a link to the Flawless, I'm sorry, Inception Baseball. Red Sox will be random off of that one. Also got some nice tribute baseball. Did a case of that the other day. With some nice stuff. I enjoyed it. What's going on, Radar? Doing good, doing good. How you doing? And the black and gold is the second half as well. Got a few questions on that. It'll be second half. So no big hits out of that first half, really. No Gurleys, no Mariotas, no Winstons. That's the eBay half case there. And Steve going for some luck. No luck grabbing three fillers. Let me make a list for those fillers there. West with three fillers, nice. So it's gonna knock us down to seven fillers. Get that momentum going. That momentum. All right, Scott grabbing three. Steve's got three. So that's shaving us down nice and neatly down to just a fee. Yeah, I think it's your turn here. Get a nice one. What's going on, Roger? And here's that filler link. Yep, I got it, and I put it down for you. Alright, it's processing a quick payment. Hey, no problem, man. Good luck in these. Bengals up next on eBay. And we'll see how many fillers I got. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There's going to be 7 fillers left. Top 8 will get in. West got 2 fillers. 5 fillers left. Nice. 5 left, 5 left. Teams in yellow, I'll put up there. If you want to buy a team straight out, those are in yellow. Teams in blue are part of the filler. Keith Baker grabbing one. What's up, Keith? Four left. Got any good new stuff on that eBay account? Any new mini bats? I need to get some mini bats like that. Like that one I traded you. Man, tie game for the Rangers. Come on, Rangers. Get it together, Rangers. Got black and gold going off on a full case. Also got single teams or divisions. We'll be doing that one tonight. Full case, random teams. Got a nice little filler chance here. All right, 4 fillers left to close out those blue teams. Top 8, get in. Rams or Raiders? 41. Rams, Raiders, Steelers. And more on this one. What's going on, Anthony? How are you, man? Answer a couple eBay questions here. Bengals up next on eBay. Second half case of the black and gold. Four on that filler. Let's bust it up and give away some teams. Uh, 41 a filler, and you get a chance at all those teams in blue, including the Rams and Raiders. Let's got a case of Prism. I'm gonna do a nice like mid-range or low-range nice case of Prism from 2014. Got a good deal on it, so I'll throw that up in a PYT. That'll be nice one to go through. Got some Crown too. Oh, Kiefer there. All right, last four fillers, guys, at 41. Closes out those teams in blue. Anthony going for one more. Nice. Three left in that filler. Anthony grabbing the Bucks in the last one. How can you not try for one more with that nice luck? Three left in the filler. Spell it out pretty well. Anthony grabbed one, got three left at 41, giving away those teams in blue. My Rangers falling apart. Three fillers left at 41. We'll close out those blue teams. It is on. Got a few ways you can get into it. Got a full division. Got about five full divisions taken, so we can split up the rest with single teams and fillers or full divisions as well. That sounds fun, man. And Broncos up next on eBay. Very close here. Three fillers left at 41. Top eight get in. Get a chance for those teams in blue. Full case, four boxes. And only five single teams left as well. We knocked some points in for these past couple fillers here. Nice little one box Lux there. Got that available too. Also a full case. Three left in the filler at 41. Let's close that filler out. Three left. Pop some points in here for these last few fillers. And let's give away the Rams, Raiders, Steelers, and more on this one. Let's bust it up. Popping some points in right now. Top eight get in, get to choose from those teams in blue. Some nice teams in blue there as well. Got some points incoming there. And while still three left, juicy filler here, guys. Some nice teams available. That's a nice card. That is a very, very nice card. My last three fillers. Got some Nutra Ninjas there. Old Nutra Ninja. All right, guys, that link is for the filler. Last three spots get in. Top eight get in, and the Titans are ramming them off to someone in the break as well. If you do get in, everyone gets a chance at those Titans. Three left, hanging on three there. Horrible. Horrible, the Rangers are killing me. Got back to even again yesterday. Now we're losing another one. Gotta ride the wave though. I've been doing better at poker. I won play one of those little three-man tournaments. Winner takes all. Won like six of those in a row. Nothing big, a couple hundred bucks. But sports betting, I've only been betting the Rangers too. So I need to check some other lines. Oh yeah, man, I'm down for that. I'm down for that for sure. Did you? Nice. I always get like one or two off. Hit a nice 18 parlay once. It was like $5, but it paid like 800. Like, damn, it should have been like 20. You never hit those 18 parlays. Yeah, lucky. Did you? Oh, man. All right, guys. Teams in yellow for sale. Teams in blue are part of this filler. Got only three filler spots left at 41. Top eight get in and get the choose for those teams in blue. Last three. Let's close her out. Yeah, I would as well. All right, guys, last three. Get a chance at these top tier teams. Three left, just there. Very, very close. Also got the black gold going down tonight. Some Inception baseball. And have some nice luck out of that baseball. Got Scheffler grabbing one, got two left, finally off that three mark. Two last fillers here. Two left, two left. Let's close it out, give away those teams in blue. Just joining me, got a nice filler, top eight, get in, get to choose from those teams in blue. And teams in the yellow are still for sale. Yeah, I like prop bets too. Forty-one in the filler, got I think two left. Double check, I believe I have two left. Yeah, two left, top eight, get in. Alright, CJ taking two. Trey looks like it just closed out. I do have some teams left. And yellow there. If they don't sell after this, I'll do a quick little filler for it. Actually, I could put another $80 team in. If you grab two spots, I'll throw in the Jaguars. Let me know if you want to do that. And it's 82, Jacinto. Let me know when you send. Scott grabbing two, so yeah, I'll throw in the Jaguars in this one. Jaguars getting thrown in. So that should be top nine now. Let me pull the Jags from the store, so Jaguars are off the table. There's only a couple teams left there. Yeah, throw in the Jaguars if we got a high enough price team. Jacinto said he was grabbing two. If I don't get his, I'll resell those two. And those are the last teams in yellow there. And only a couple teams in yellow. Oh, there it is. Got it. So let's run it. Let me see if I can figure out a way to get one more team in there. Do you want one or two? I'm trying to figure out. Oh, I can add another one here. Someone grabbed those two from the store. Alright, cool. I got another one going after this. You're going to try to get in that one. I'll just run it with what we have. Top 9 get in. And then we got those four.